But sure.
The second term, yeah, ready to get underway. A bad hostilities. Slapped away. He gets his hands on the footy. With a driving kick.
You know where
gets
it's
into a good position to take that. 25 metres out.
Shit.
Fuck.
He might kick a goal. Made the goal on five moves. And it's a behind. The Mac players move as they look to provide an option.
Oh,
steal.
Got boot to ball.
Sure, he cuts in. No.
Oh,
gets the line under pressure. Daz just gets it onto the boot. Takes a few deep breaths before this important kick. Plays on quickly. Takes a simple grab. Converting these opportunities could make a big difference to today's result. Going for goal number one. Looks okay off the boot. He loved that one. Magpies go to Ireland,
but
66.
It's so slow.
Yeah, I think we've
got you, man.
He's got the football now. Has a man running for him.
Yeah, baby.
Race for the loose ball.
Rita.
Brown takes it well. Keeps the ball in play. Goes for the goal. It's only a
Sure you mean.
Ready to bring it back into play. Plays onto himself.
Sure you mean.
He spears the ball. They chase after the loose ball.
Loosey goosey.
YOLO.
Uses it now. Marks all alone.
Tucks
it short in the back pocket. Taking a nice grab. Drives the kick hard.
Oh.
The attack now.
13%.
Dad's not wasting time. Elects to play
I was a steal anyway.
Missed the target.
Alright.
Alright.
Not a bad goal.
They get around him after that effort.
Oh, over the pack.
We resume hostilities. Thumps it clear. He's got the football now.
Long
the
game.
Stasovic clicks up with a chance to run. Taylor does well to mark. 30
metres
from home should be relatively straightforward from here.
Oh!
Still
the fake.
About to resume play. The tank thumps it clear. Got the hands free.
Adam.
At full stride, receives the handball.
That wasn't me.
The Magpies are happy about that.
No, wasn't.
Jim's had two turnovers since I don't even know when, and you've had one before.
Are you serious?
I looked at it.
No, I wasn't asking for you, Siri. Get the fuck out of my phone.
Imagine having Hey Siri as a thing.
That's holding the ball. The ball's not close. Moved on by France.
How's that? What?
Come on, Cody.
What even happened there?
I haven't blocked
him. Out of bounds, right on the 50.
Is that a charge or something?
Ball to be tossed back in.
It's just a bit lackluster out there for my liking.
Tap down. He wins possession. Releases the handball. Collects the loose ball.
Probably a fucking 6 point.
That one rams into the post.
It. He's
the
open.
Magpie teammates break for him.
Jim.
Decides to play on.
Robert Neal.
Chose to kick it.
Robert Jim. There we go.
Adam wasn't there the entire time. He was like half close.
Yeah, I don't want to run. Someone get the corner man. It's not mine. It's not mine. Alright, I guess we can get the paint.
The Magpies are taking advantage of their ruckman's ability. It gives them first use at the stoppages and forcing the opposition to defend.
Daicos having an impact again.
Taking control of this defense.
I slightly held to the left there, and I sort of stepped
Ireland
left.
Just can't seem to retain possession of the footy.
Jesus Christ.
The ground, and as a result, find
Motherfuckers. Probably would make a difference, though. I'm not really sure.
Francis choosing to play on.
I don't know what I'll make still.
Steady hands there as he holds that one.
Oh, I just meant to go to Neil, but I went to Jim.
It's just so slow.
Up to the square.
Sorry.
With a drop pass. That's his third.
I think he's doing his job.
Look at them celebrate that effort.
I think you know when it's about to
the
go.
The tank got a fist to it. Takes possession.
Yes,
right. Releases the ball. Just gets it onto the boot.
Oh, I need it.
He doesn't want to let his teammates down with his shot at goal.
Oh.
Goes for the goals. The drop part goes straight between the big sticks. This one, he's celebrating.
Just want to drain it in my dude's face.
It's quite simple. The Magpies won more of the ball and they've been able to create more opportunities in front of goal.
Yeah, he's not shooting.
He gets his hands on the footy.
All, yeah.
He gains possession. Terrific mark there.
I'm pretty hungry. I would like to mang on some food. I'm open.
Let me guess, chips.
I don't know.
Lobs the handball.
I mean, that would be ideal.
Going for goal number one. And the chance at goal is taken by the Magpies. He loved that one.
Fucking hell, what a kick.
Oh, that should have been a fucking steal.
He's got the footy in his hands.
Acting.
Oh, my God.
No, Mickey, the tank finds his man on the move. He's put it out on the full.
Oh, that's it. That's green.
A low stabbing kick. Can't take possession.
Just wait until you quick draw. I'll be on the
end. Oh, shit. I don't even know.
Quick draw Hall of Fame.
The game is
not
back underway. The tank just slaps it down. Interesting handball. Gets a handball away. He has the ball. Just put it on the boot. Missed the target. Flicks with hands.
Ooh.
Is in his possession. Well, finds a way around the tackle.
Fuck.
Opportunity.
Bronze contact finish up. Damn, bro.
And they're just hitting shots. Shot
on. Ran off drinks.
Sweeping handball ends up with Mikey.
Surely.
It's a turnover.
Why don't you just fuck it? Why don't you just self-alien it?
Sure, gets in a good position.
The Magpies are taking their time and kicking the smart options inside 50, and that's having
not
a real anymore bearing on this match.
All right.
Good mark, and looks to send
Jesus
it back.
Jesus Christ. I turned up my music because of fucking anime thighs.
Oh, well, that
from
works.
Range, and it's a super
and
goal.
Then fucking
super
screamer started playing.
Look at it.
Oh,
he
God
really enjoyed that one. Now they lead by 131. Thrashes it. This is Mickey. Releases by hand. Packing it out of there. Good mark.
Fucking
there.
Dumb cunt.
Goes by foot.
You got a
takes that one strongly.
Mate.
Doing well to intercept that kick. Elects to keep moving.
Steal goal.
Don't question it.
Let's analyze the stats. Ireland are struggling to maintain the pace of the game. They might be
right
slower.